wide. Bastion looking to Mcleod as he was crunched by Jensen. That may have been a little early. Delayed call. Subban fires as a brawl breaks out behind the net.
And that's Bastion going after the guy that nailed him. That's Jensen and Mcleod and company involved there. Bastion and Mcleod out there, and it's Mcleod that jumped in. And Jensen getting some good rights in. First part was Mcleod, second part was Jensen, and they just give the nod and it's over. Jensen was going to get the initial minor penalty. We'll see how they sort this out, because to me that could be an instigator against Mcleod, a resident tough guy.
The time of all the calls will be 6:20. Last little fracas presented by Hyundai.
Yeah, here's a little play. Watch Jensen come across. The puck's in the guy's hands and then he gets him up high, and that's Mcleod. And he immediately gets up after getting nailed by Jensen and immediately starts the fight right here, drops the mitts, and they go at it. I wouldn't be surprised this is going to end up even Steven at the end of this. Mcleod got the jump. Jensen finished strongly with his right arm.
At Hyundai, the longer you look, the more there is to like. And the longer I look at the stat sheet, I see matching minors at the moment.
Yeah, and then probably matching majors. I would say matching minors and majors, which will be a wash.
Officials tonight, referees are Jean Hébert and Pierre Lambert. Right now, Hébert is explaining to Peter Laviolette. I'm not sure, Locker, did you see referee Hébert on the plane last night? He was in Buffalo. Did he sneak on and hitch a ride with